This is Prime Minister Shmihal's first official visit to Canada. His visit marks a new chapter in the historic partnership between our two countries. The second document to be signed is the joint declaration by the governments of Canada and Ukraine on the modernization of the Canada-Ukraine Free Trade Agreement.